Dozens of residents in the Westgate area say they've got dirty water.
It's happening off of Snow Vista and Benavides. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez went to the Water Authority to get some answers.
That's water that came out this morning. It's actually clean water, cleaner than what came out yesterday.
Still, the water in Maria Acosta's home is brown. Just take a look at the dirt left behind from the water this morning.
The mud is clogging up the drain.
Costa won't wash her dishes yet, and she continues to pour water in glasses to see if it's cleared up. She isn't the only one with the problem.
In fact, it affected so many, the Water Authority recorded this message on their hotline.
If you do experience colored water, it is safe to drink.
A spokesperson for the Water Authority says this has happened before in the Westgate area. Officials say the way some pipes are laid out, water sits and sediment accumulates. When a hydrant is opened for street cleaning,
that'll stir up that sediment and create dirty water problems.
I think what got me more upset was they said it was safe to drink. Honestly, I wouldn't drink that.
Officials say the dirty water is not a health hazard and suggest people run their cold water tap for about 15 minutes to clear it out. If water is still cloudy, you're asked to call the Water Authority right away. In Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Water Authority says it is looking for a long-term solution to prevent dirty water in the future, but it must be cost-effective. Right now, they are flushing the pipes in the area.